Can you see even the velvet starts to shrink? Now, if I were doing this at home, unfortunately, I don't have a piece of velvet here to show you what it looks like, but it ruches beautifully. So you get these gorgeous striations in the hillsides. So for me, felting is very much almost like a happy accident. I like to try and create nature naturally almost. So now at this stage, if I were in my studio, I'd let this dry a little bit. But can you see how, yeah. And then when it was, if it were dry at home now, then I'd take the other